Pancho Gonzalez, professional monarch, meets blonde Lew Hoad, recent king of the amateurs turned pro at Forest Hills, New York. Hoad serving. Hoad hits the line, but Gonzalez returns for the point. Unfaltering against his powerful opponent, Hoad strikes for his share of points. But Gonzalez has too many weapons for the young Aussie. Big Pancho wins the match and tourney of champions, the best in the racket world.